Now we'll do our warm-up exercise.
Hands at your waist, turn your neck.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Stretch your neck.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Turn your shoulders.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Expand your chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Waist exercise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Airplane. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Touch toe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Turn your hips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Shift your weight. Be careful. Kick your foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Kick your butt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Turn your knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Heisman, opening up your span, parallel feet, choose one side, cross and hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Short one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's practice our good golden cockerel. First, good Tai Chi posture. Dropping your shoulders. Middle finger to the side seam of your pants. Tucking your butt under, hollowing out your chest. Chin down. Glance ahead, tongue on your palate, head straight up. Opening up our span, since we're going to have movement, shift your weight to the left and up, center and counterbalance. Holding our ball. Root down. L stance. Fold the legs. Bow stance. Sit back. Twist step. Hold your ball. Root down. L stance. Bow stance. Sit back. Twist step. Hold your ball. Root down, L stance, both legs, bow stance. Sit back, twist step, hold your ball, root down, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, twist step, T stance. Now we'll do our Tai Chi walk. Out. 45, shift your weight. Heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back. Out, 45. Heel, L stance, open the knees, rotate, bow stance. Sit back. Twist step. Out, shift your weight, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, out, 45, shift your weight, L stance, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back, out, 45, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back, out, 45, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back, out, 45, shift your weight, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Two more, sit back, out, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back, out, hold your ball, heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Sit back, out. Hold your ball, heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Sit back, out, hold your ball, heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Half step forward, hold your ball. Rotate your ball, spin your ball to the left. Lift up your hand, lift up your foot. White crane spreads its wings on its toes. Drop your front foot, bisect your body. Look back at your backhand that's higher. Bring it to your ear, set up your heel, turn your face, brush your knee. Sit back, out, 45. Look at your top hand. Bring it to your ear. Set off your heel. Turn your face. Brush your knees. Sit back. Out. Look at your back hand. Bring it to your ear. Set out your heel. Brush your knee. Half step forward. Sit back. Rock your front foot. Play your lute on your heel. Drop your front foot. Center your front hand. Open. Lift. Ear. Toe. Heel. Middle. Push and pull. Open. Lift. Ear. Toe. Heel. Middle. Push and pull. Repulsing of the monkey. Open. Lift. Ear. Toe. Heel. Middle. Push and pull. One more. Open. Lift. Ear. Toe. Heel. Middle. Push and pull. Hold your ball on the T-step. Out with your heel. Ward off. Flip meet. Pull down. Pull back. Look back. Turn. Square contact. Push. Separate. Sit back. Push. Up and forward. Drop your left hand. Pivot your left foot. Hold your ball on the T-step. Out with your heel. Ward off. Grasp the bird's tail. Pull down. Pull back. Look back. Turn. Square contact. Push. Separate. Sit back. Push up and forward. Drop your right hand. Pivot your right foot. Cup. T-step. Cup. Hook the back hand. Step out. Single whip. Drop your left hand. Pivot your left foot. Cup. Parameter one. Cloud hands. Middle. Flip meet. Middle. One open. Middle. Two flip meet close. Middle. One open. Middle. Two flip meet close. Middle. Hook the back hand. Look at it. Step out. Single whip. Half step forward. Sit back. Pat your horse on your toe. Cross at the wrist. Step out, palms down, heel down. Up with your right foot, right hand on the outside. Kick out, pull in. Drop gently on your heel away from your back foot. Look through your double punch. Sit back all the way, pivot. Left hand on the outside, left foot coming up. Kick out, pull in, serpent. Toe down, drop halfway. Veer to your left to set. Golden cockerel stands on its left. Toe down, pivot, hooked hand. Split, drop, halfway. Veer to the right to set. Golden cockerel stands on its right. Extend the knee, toe down, hold your ball. Heel out, hand out. Maiden shuttles on her right. Sit back. Out, hold your ball, heel and hand, maiden shuttles on the left. Bring both hands down, toe down, set up your top hand, bend the back knee, go to the bottom of the seat, find that needle. One hand up, two hands up, extend the knee, start in the middle, flush arms like a fan. Rock, pivot, one sweep up. Heel down, elbow down, deflect. Bend, parry, and punch. Touch, open your fingers. Sit back. Push up and forward. Apparent closing. Drop your left hand, pivot your left foot. Open your right foot, right hand. Intermediate closure, off the ground to a cross hand. Pressure on your left and your right. Palms facing, push out, separate, bring it across, closing form, exhale, wrap around, up on your heel, off the ground, toe down, heel down.